heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth. Nor sky. No grass. From this green came the giant Eivor, first of all beings. Proud Eivor, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Friend,
my sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth two sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. You're not getting any mead.
Work a seder works through my hammer.
Thank you. speak with the king. Hold it up to the light. Show him the fine details. See there? I etched his name in runes on the outer band. You'll show him?
Mm-hmm.
You're just like your father, little berserker. Skull to you.
Skull!
You see? She agrees.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Stig at the can stones he stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light. Gift to deliver.
Eivor, wait.
Skull! The Skull! The true king of Brugafolga!
May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Olven's mead our forth will bring. A noble deeds that honors sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria waits. Rewards a strain to our little takes. And horns resound the mighty horn.
Curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Yeah!
I will!
Speed to Valhalla.
Fire! Fire!
Sigurd! Take the horse! All right, wait here.
Now it's my turn to offer you, dear slave. Accept your fate, die a coward here before your people, and I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Farron. No, Aaron! Pick up your axe!
No!
Kill them all!
DNA. Not sure why.
Fix this or pull me out.
I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave, humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship.
Ah, when I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Stronger. Thank you.
Save that for later.
One of Kjotve's men.
clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Back, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach, then. Slay 24 men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here.
This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship.